Hello, my name is Katie Day with the MoveMeToTX team. Today, we're talking offers. Once your property is listed online, we should start to receive showings and offers on your home. The Code of Ethics requires a realtor to present all written offers to their seller client, no matter the terms. As offers come in, they will be presented to you. Even if an offer is significantly lower than the list price, we always recommend to counter it or provide an offer to resubmit a new offer to the buyer. The best offers usually come from serious buyers that have been pre-qualified from a lender and need to move soon. This type of buyer typically makes a stronger offer and is ready to move forward with the purchase of a home. Other items that would improve a buyer's position could include all cash sales, pre-approved buyers, or offers with fewer contingencies, if the buyers don't need to sell another home or don't need to get pre-approved for a loan, etc. If there are 10 to 12 showings on your home without any offers, repositioning the price, condition, or marketing may be necessary. Alternatively, if a multiple offer situation occurs, we will discuss disclosure of multiple offers and their terms together. Getting an offer is a very exciting process, and we're here to navigate it with you. Thanks for watching. Should you have any questions on the home sale process, please contact our team today or visit our website at movemetotx.com. Talk to you soon.